지금 다시 way back home.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Nida Solvina. I am from C class, English Department of Islamic University Raden Inta Lampung. So, my learning media is a vocabulary builder to teach English for young learner. I made this learning media based on the needs of students. They are all the beginner in English and they had never learned English before, so they had difficulty learning new vocabulary, especially in English. That's why I made this learning media very colorful to involve them during the learning process. The purpose of learning using this vocabulary builder media, the first is the student will be able to correct of the English vocabulary, especially this related to animal. Secondly, student can follow the teacher instruction because student will be invite student to spell together the vocabulary in this vocabulary builder. And finally, a student will be able to spell themselves correct spelling. And the last is how to make this learning media. Making this learning media is very easy because most of them use materials such as cardboard and carton, and the last is picture. And also this media can be used by teacher. For example, the teacher want to teach student about other vocabulary so that the teacher will can easy attack other picture here to teach other vocabulary student. Okay, now I will show you how to use this learning media vocabulary builder. The first, the teacher need to introduce the picture used in here. For example, fish, cat, crocodile, and the last is dog. And I use the translation approach that the teacher need to explain and also introduce English word. So for this activity, student learn to spell appropriately together by following instruction of the teacher. Okay, now I will show you how to use this learning media vocabulary builder. For example, good morning everyone, how are you today? Okay, today we will learn about new vocabulary. Are you ready, student? Yeah, ready, miss. Okay, today vocabulary about animal. Can you mention some animal that you know? Yeah, Vera. I know kucing, miss. Okay, kucing. What is kucing in English word, Vera? Gak tahu, miss. Okay, no problem, Vera. So, kucing in English word is cat. Repeat, Vera. Cat. Yeah, good. Okay. What do you think about cat, Vera? I think cat is cute. And I think cat is funny. Okay, good. I agree with you. I think cat cute. And I think cat funny. Good. Any more? Yeah, any. Can you mention some animal that you know? I know rabbit, miss. Yeah, good. What do you think about rabbit, Annie? I think rabbit is beautiful. Okay, good. Now I have this vocabulary builder. Now we will learn how to spell English vocabulary properly and correctly. Are you ready, student? Ready. Okay. The first, what is This picture, ikan. Okay, ikan. Ikan in English word is fish. We spell together ya. F I S and the last is H. Period. Fish. Okay, good. Number two. What is the picture? Kucing, ya yeah, betul kucing. What is kucing in English word? Cat, ya yeah, good cat. We spell together. C A T. Bird. Cat, ya yeah, good. Number three. What is the picture? Buaya, ya yeah, buaya. Buaya in English word. Crocodile, crocodile. We spell together. C R O C O D I L and the last is E. Period. Crocodile. Repeat, crocodile. Okay, and the last is, what is the picture? Anjing. Yeah, anjing. What is anjing in English word? Dog. Yeah, betul sekali. Dog. We spell together. D O and the last is G. Buried. Dog. Okay. Miss, there is a song for you. Listen ya. Fish, fish, ikan. Fish, fish, ikan. Cat, kucing. Krokodil buaya, krokodil buaya. Dog, anjing. Dog, anjing. Okay. Now, let's sing together. Fish, fish, ikan. Fish, ikan. Cat, kucing. Krokodil buaya, krokodil buaya. Dog, anjing. Dog, anjing. Okay, repeat one more. Fish, fish, ikan. Cat, kucing. Krokodil buaya, krokodil buaya. Dog, anjing. Dog, anjing. Okay, I think enough. Are you happy, student? Yeah, thank you. I think enough from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.